Philippine President Rodrigo Duterte has been included in a global watch list of so-called press freedom predators. Reporters Without Borders named Duterte as one of the 37 heads of government in the world who cracked down massively on press freedom. It said Duterte waged a total war against independent media through false charges of defamation or tax evasion, rescinding broadcast licenses, and using an army of trolls to subject journalists to online harassment. Reporters Without Borders also cited the Philippine Daily Inquirer, ABS-CBN, and Rappler as Duterte's favorite targets. ABS-CBN, the parent firm of this news channel, was denied its application for a fresh broadcast franchise in July 2020. Duterte joined 36 other leaders in the list of press freedom predators, including Chinese President Xi Jinping, Russian President Vladimir Putin, and Hong Kong's Carrie Lam. Malacanang finds President Rodrigo Duterte's inclusion in the list of press freedom predators bereft of merit. Presidential spokesperson Harry Roque cites Philippine media's critical reports about Duterte's war on drugs as proof of press freedom in the country.
Absolutely bereft of merit. Kung titignan niyo po yung findings ng ICC prosecutor, lahat po ng kinukot niya at media na critical sa gobyerno. So that proves po that freedom of the press is alive and well in the Philippines. Wala po ni isang kasong libelong sinampa ang presidente. Wala pong kahit sinong mamamahayag na napakulong ang presidente. Yung mga issues na binabato nila kay presidente, ABS-CBN, yan po ay desisyon ng Kongreso. At ang Rappler naman po ay sinabing lumabag sa saligang batas ng SEC na lahat po ay appointed pa ni dating Presidente Aquino.